I was out in the New Mexican desert with Cillian, and I was sitting across from him watching what he was doing in Oppenheimer. I had already called Ben and told him what I was witnessing and how incredible it was. And a couple days later, Cillian said, I have my next movie I really want to do. And I said, we're starting a studio. Can we do it?